Hello everybody, hello everybody. Today we talk about Luar Naik Shuttlecock. Okay, Shuttlecock. Shuttlecock. Okay, Luar Naik got, first of all, Edison Sartan. Okay, we got Edison Sartan. We got Aerosensa 30. We got Aerosensa 40. And then the highest rank is Aerosensa 50. Okay. One more is tournament. That one I don't have. Maybe I don't have stocks. Okay. So far in the shop we have this one. And then we got Aeroclub. Aeroclub TR. Okay. Aeroclub also got three more models. Aeroclub 03, Aeroclub 11, and Aeroclub 33. Okay. Different Aerosensa and Aeroclub is goose feather. Goose feather and duck feather. Okay. Goose feather and duck feather. Okay. A lot of questions people asking about what's different of this model, this number. Okay. First of all, the quality of the feather. The quality of the feather, okay? 50, the best, the highest grade, okay? In one clamp, only two pieces only is 50 grade. Others is the over here, okay? This one is the lowest grade of goose feather. This one, the highest grade of goose feather. All right. And then, so let me show you example. Okay, I got this one AS50, the highest goose feather. Okay, AS50, and then this one, I don't know what goose brand. This one is a duck feather. Okay, duck feather. Okay, close up. Goose feather, if the shuttlecock goose feather, he got hole over here. He got little bit like hole. This one is goose feather, okay? And then this one is the duck feather. It's round little bit, okay? Goose feather, duck feather, all right? This one, the highest grade of goose feather, you see? Perfect. The art is all perfect, okay? And then this one is the lowest of goose feather. This one is not your neck, yeah? But this one is goose feather. But this one, the lowest of goose feather. You see the difference? Later I cut, okay? Later I cut, I show you what is the difference, all right? Your neck also got nylon shuttlecock, but I don't have stock here because in Malaysia, people not playing with the nylon, right? But obviously in UK, in Europe, I think a lot of people use nylon, okay? Nylon shuttlecock, we got Mavis 10, Mavis 300, 350, 600, and 7, what do you call it? 700, okay? Mavis 10 is, the cock is plastic, and then if other Mavis is 300 for 700, you use a natural cock, okay? Okay, sometimes also got question, what is different your neck shuttlecock with another brand? Okay, number one is your neck use one piece of natural cock, okay? One piece of natural cock, okay? Like this one, AS50, okay, I show you. And then this one, duck feather, okay? This one another brand, I cannot show the brand. This one is your next, alright? What I call it is one piece. So we cut. Ta-da-da. Experiment today. We have an experiment today. Tong, tong. Yes, I show you what is your next natural cock. Yeah. This is Yonex ES50. Okay? ES50. He use one piece of natural cop. So your speed, your accuracy, your distance, all the same, all consistent. Okay? Consistent. There's a different Yonex shuttlecock with. Okay, this one is another brand, yeah. But this one is. Okay, goose feather, yeah. Goose feather, the lowest quality of goose feather. You see cock, but the dot, this one is scramble, this one is cock, natural cock, this one is synthetic. Okay, so after a few times you playing, the cock become like this. For example, this one AS30, this one another brand. Okay, you see Yonex, the cock still maintain. Okay, other brand you see the cock all smash already, damn already. Okay, this is different Yonex shuttlecock with another brand shuttlecock. All right, one more. Okay, one more I show you. Just now is I told you is we see the. Goose feather. Okay, this one is goose feather. Another brand. This one so goose feather, but this one is. This one we show Yonex goose feather. Okay. This is AS50. Goose feather, the high quality goose feather. Okay, the high quality. You see the shape? You see this one? The cheap one? This one only in one flap, two pieces only. This quality, okay? This one is the cheap goose feather. Alright. And then I show you. This one is duck feather. Duck feather, yeah. This one almost same, good quality, but this one is duck feather. Okay, duck feather maybe soft little bit. Goose feather maybe the elastic is there. You see, there's a different goose feather and duck feather. Duck feather is round little bit. Goose feather got hole inside here, got hole inside here, and if duck feather is round little bit. All right, that's all. And then we got this one is synthetic. This one is synthetic. It's not nylon, but synthetic. But this one I tried already. No, it's not good. And then this one outdoor. Now outdoor, but Yonex not making yet. Airstream shuttlecock, we call it. This one outdoor. New game of shuttlecock. Okay, that's all. Finish of English. So I start play. Salam sejahtera, selamat petang. Assalamualaikum. Hari ni kita cerita pasal shuttlecock, bang. Shuttlecock, okay. Yonex, okay. Yonex ada AS10, AS10, AS30, 40 dan 50. Okay. Lepas tu, kita ada Aero Club. Alright. Banyak orang tanya, apa beza 10, 30, 40 dengan 50. Beza dia ketahanan dia bang. Ketahanan dia bang. Okey. Misalnya yang ini tadi saya dah potong, yang ini SSNCA 50. Ini paling tahan punya. Okey, paling tahan punya shuttlecock. Okey. And then kalau yang SSNCA yang 30, yang 10 ni maybe bulu angsa yang paling bulu angsa yang kualiti kurang sikit. Okey, misalnya yang ini bulu angsa yang paling mahal. Yang ini bulu angsa yang paling murah. Tapi masih lagi bulu angsa. Okey. Yang ini pula Aeroclub pula. Aeroclub pula bulu itik. Bulu itik dia macam ni. Beza dia. Bulu itik dia kalau tengok shuttlecock tu bulat, maknanya itu bulu itik. Okey. Bulu itik. Alright. So banyak orang tanya juga apa beza shuttlecock lain dengan shuttlecock Yonex. Okey, misalnya sekarang shuttlecock Yonex ini AS50. Dia pakai full cock bang. Kulit kayu ni sebiji bang. So konsisten kita punya, kita punya shot, kita punya apa, konsisten. Walaupun bulu dah hancur dia tetap konsisten. Tapi kalau brand lain dia banyak yang banyak yang tambah bang. Dia pakai synthetic. Yang ini dia pun dia pakai cork juga. Tapi cork yang dah hancur dia mampatkan. Okay. Yang ini cork natural. Kulit kayu yang natural. Yang ini kulit kayu yang dah mampat. Yang ini plastik. Yang ini sponge je. So bila dah main, bila dah main, yang ini Yonex. Yang ini brand lain. Bila dah main, nah itulah jadinya. Yang ini cantik lagi. Yang ini dah penyek-penyek. So dia larilah sikit. Okay. Okay, lagi satu. Kita ada 3 speed bang. Ada 5 speed. Yonex setiap AS. Sekejap. AS ada speed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bang. 5 speed bang. Okay. Speed 1 untuk 33 darjah Celsius ke atas. Speed 2 untuk 20. Sekejap eh, saya check. Untuk 27 sampai 33 darjah Celsius. Speed 3. Speed 3 untuk 22 sampai 28 darjah Celsius. And then so on speed 4. Speed 4 17 darjah Celsius sampai 22. And then speed 5. 18 darjah Celsius ke bawah. Okey, yang kita ada satu kat sini, kita ada 1 2 3 je speed. Yang 4 5 semua ada dekat Europe, dekat-dekat yang orang ada winter punyalah. Itulah cerita. Lepas tu shuttlecock lagi kita ada yang ini, yang shuttlecock synthetic ni tapi dah try dah, memang tak sedap. Yang ini kita pun ada Airstream shuttlecock. Okay, kita ada Airstream shuttlecock. Okay, so macam itulah cerita shuttlecock. Alright, cerita shuttlecock. Okay, yang paling important ialah bulu, nak kenalkan bulu itik. Bulu itik dia ada longkang bang. Kalau bulu itik dia ada longkang bang. Macam mana bulu itik? Sekejap Okay, ni Yonex shuttlecock ni Yonex. Bulu itik dia ada longkang sini bang. Bulu angsa dia ada longkang sini. Goose feather dia ada longkang sini. Okay. Tapi kalau bulu itik dia bulat bang. Dia bulat je. Dia tak ada ni. Tapi ini, ni pun good quality. Bulu itik yang good quality. Tapi dia bulu itik. Bulu itik dia lembut sikit. Bulu angsa dia keras. Okay. Rasanya shuttlecock tu je lah cerita dia kot. Tak boleh nak cerita lebih Alright. That's all for today. So, see you next video. I think shuttlecock this only lah. Alright, bye-bye. See you.